Hello, Coz. What are you doing here? I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Except us Jars. Ah! Are you going to be the new potentate? Gosh, truly. That's wonderful news. It's not easy being potentate, though. I know. Show me your hands. It's just a little test, Coz. To see if you've got the right stuff. Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, Coz. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look so glum, Coz. We can still chat. Potentate or not, come back and visit me. When you can. Don't look so glum. We can still come back and visit.
Ah. Good to see you. Apologies, mate. But I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me. But I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways, to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebus. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. I wouldn't go that far. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell...
And if we reach a dead end, I suppose we go back to the source.
Celebus rarely gives a straight answer. The first time. Leave this place to either of us...
And if we reach a dead...
Celebus rarely...
Oh, a customer.
Till next time.